of our nation. We need to make sacrifices for the sake of our nation. And we need to die for the sake of our nation. And then we got the independence from the hands of Britishers. And this war took place for 200 years. How many years? 200 years we fought from the Britishers. Who fought them? The people like Mahatma Gandhi ji, the people like Maulana Abul Kalam Azad, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, Bhagat Singh, Tipu Sultan. These are the people those who fought for the sake of our country. And they died for the sake of our nation. So when they died for the sake of our nation, we need to understand how bravely they fought the war of independence. We need to understand that. We need to imagine how the Britishers were ruling our nation and how we fought with the people and how we got the independence. So it was a war of bravery. It was a war of bravery, courage, and it was a war of patience, and it was a war of wisdom, and it was a war of future. They fought for us, you and me. These people, they fought for you and me. Kiske liye ladai ki unhone? Kiske liye ladai ki? Hamare liye ladai ki. Angrezon ke saath kiske liye ladai ki? Hamare liye ladai ki. So it was a war of bravery. It was a war of future. They fought for the sake of future of India. So we need to understand that. And we need to love our nation at every cost. Every cost we need to love our nation. And we must always respect our nation. What we should do? We should respect our nation and we should love our nation. And we should be ready to die for the sake of nation. Love the nation, respect the nation and die for the sake of nation. So are you ready for that? Do you know our soldiers will die for the nation? Right? And we respect the nation and we live happily here. So we need to always think about our soldiers who fought, who are still fighting after independence also. Still we are fighting for the boundaries of our nation. We are securing our soldiers are securing the boundaries of our nation. So our war of independence was a war of courage. Do you know that how much courage these forefathers, these kings, these great leaders have got? I'll say you one example. When there was a thousands of Britishers enter the palace of Tipu Sultan Rahmatullah Alayh. Kitne log aaye unke paas? Hazaron Britishers apne gun lekar unke jab saamne khade ho gaye. Now he could keep the weapons down. Tipu Sultan Rahmatullah Alayh could keep the weapons down. He could keep the sword. Simply he was not called as a share of a Mysore. He was not only a share of a Mysore, but he was a share of India. Who was he? Tipu Sultan. How courageously he fought for the sake of nation. Angrezon ke saamne unhone ghutne nahi teke. Kya kya? Apni talwar li aur bahar nikle. Aur tamam logon se unhone ladai ladi. And he fought with all the Britishers. He fought with hundreds of Britishers at that time. So this is a war of courage. Our war of independence is a war of courage. Are you getting that point? And war of non-violence, Mahatma Gandhi ji. We have shown the world how to fight a war. We have taken the swords in one hand and Gandhi ji has shown the non-violence movement. There were many movements. Abul Kalam Azad has shown the world. There was a war of intellectualism, samajhdari, bravery, himmat, jazba, passion. In sab ke saath humne Hindustan ko azad kiya. Aur tab jaakar aaj hum ye tiranga Al Furqan mein lehra rahe hain. So we need to respect this flag. Give a big round of applause. Give a big round of applause for this flag. Independently we are celebrating the 15th August today. So we need to understand. So overall, my message to my student on this Independence Day is, it was a war of bravery, it was a war of courage, it was a war of patience, and it was a war of passion. So hamare andar bhi bravery rehna chahiye, bravery for good cause, for good direction. Samjha? To log aapko yaad rakhenge, log aapko phool chadayenge. Agar aap अपनी ताकत को, अपने जहन को सही डायरेक्शन में इस्तेमाल करेंगे, दुनिया आपको मरते दम तक याद रखेगी और मरने के बाद भी याद रखेगी। सो एज ए स्टूडेंट यू नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट द अल्लाह हैज गिवन यू द नॉलेज, गिवन यू द करेज, दैट यू शुड यूज इट फॉर राइट डायरेक्शन, लाइक टीपू सुल्तान, लाइक अबुल कलाम आजाद, लाइक महात्मा गांधी जी, लाइक डॉक्टर बी आर अम्बेडकर, हाउ दे हैव यूज्ड देयर पावर, हाउ दे हैव यूज्ड देयर इंटेलेक्चुअलिज्म, हाउ फ्यूचरिस्टिक अप्रोच दे वर थिंकिंग फॉर द सेक ऑफ अवर नेशन। सो बाय दिस वे आई विल कंक्लूड माई स्पीच एंड हैप्पी इंडिपेंडेंस डे टू ईच एंड एवरी वन एंड एंजॉय द प्रोग्राम। थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर गिविंग मी दिस opportunity to share a few words. Thank you very much.